add day two. Not really day two, but my second activity, because I'm trying to record my activities during this period. And today I decided I was going to come to church, the cathedral. There was this joint choir Christmas cantata, and I decided I was going to come today and enjoy it, record it, share and everything. But guess what happened to me today? I had menstrual cramps, and usually I'm not one to experience menstrual cramps at all. So this was kind of new to me, and I was so uncomfortable. I was in pain. It was as if fire was burning in my abdomen, and I was like, oh God, what's wrong with me? And I felt like all my plans were shattered. I was really so down, and I was like, oh God, what will I do to heal first, of course? So I just started to just crack it and everything. And then there was the fact that my mom invited me for the love feast of the fellowship. She attends Scripture Indian Fellowship. Well, we all attended the degree up there. So she invited me, and I wanted to go there and then see if I could make a recording, and then come to the cantata and make a recording. Alas, I couldn't, because I was really down and I was hurting and I cancelled. I was just like, you know what, this is one of those days that man proposes and God disposes. But I think I was going through my phone. I was like, okay, people that go through cramps, what happens to them? I'm one of those blessed ones that don't experience cramps. So I just experience the little discomfort, the little inconvenience, and that's for this one, no way. So I just saw somewhere that says stay hydrated. So I didn't feel like staying hydrated. I mean, I'm in Kato, so you might be hearing that. I didn't feel like staying hydrated. So, but I said, is it what you feel or what you have to do? So I took over 5 liters of water and tried to feel my tummy. And then after I did that, I felt a little bit relieved. I eased myself. I had the bath. I carried my bag. I just don't put on my body, dragged myself, went first for the love feast, which was good. It was nice. I didn't know what to expect when I attended, but the people there were happy, enjoying themselves. And for me, I know how to enjoy myself when people are enjoying themselves. So I just watched them enjoy themselves. Interestingly, I didn't make any video because I didn't even know what to record. But then I left after a couple of hours, and I came here. So this is where the cantata held. And at first, my experience was mixed feelings, but eventually, towards the end, it was great. And I say great, they had this candlelight procession that was beautiful. I was so happy. I'm like, oh my God, it didn't end as bad as I thought it will, but it was so good. I enjoyed it. Eventually, like the end made it more amazing for me. And when I was leaving, my own church priest, he doesn't know me by the way, and he just randomly walked up to me and told me, do you want a candle? I was like, sure, why not? So here it is. I got a candle and I decided, you know what, I wanted to get home first and make this video, but I decided, you know what, I'm gonna sit down right here with my father Christmas cap and make this video. So here I am, happy to have achieved everything I thought I would not achieve because of menstrual cramps. And I'm done and I'm about to head home. So thank you. Enjoy the video. Watch to the end. Subscribe, share. I'm growing my YouTube channel, so invest in it, enjoy it. Drop comments, engage, and let's all be family. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.